ටවුන් එකේ විෂන් කෑකට ගියා නම් ඉවරයිනේ.
විෂන් කෑ විශ්වාසනීය දැක්ම.
The Central Committee meeting of the Sri Lanka Freedom Party was held last evening at around 7 p.m. under the patronage of party's chairman, President Maithripala Sirisena, at his official residence.
He wanted to tender his resignation on personal grounds. The president accepted it and requested him to work as an advisor at the presidential secretariat. SLFP electorate organizers will be appointed for all districts next week. During today's Central Committee meeting, I resigned as the General Secretary of the party. This year is going to be a year of elections. I think it's practical for a parliamentarian to hold that position. Accordingly, after my resignation, parliamentarian Dayasiri Jayasekara was appointed for the position. Our primary hope is to empower the SLFP along with others who have shifted to the SLPP.
ශ්‍රී ලංකා නිදහස් පක්ෂය ශක්තිමත් කිරීම තමයි අපේ පළවෙනි බලාපොරොත්තුව.
There was some kind of misunderstanding, but we hope to go for a broader alliance protecting the identity of the SLFP. We have clearly presented our proposal as the party. We can't agree with something which is outside that.